When you pop, you will get your changes back and it will be implemented in your files here. And you can continue working. Okay?
Okay, I understand, but what about the... There, we have two branches, right? Like a sign up, sign in.
Yeah. Hmm.
But what if I already finished the sign up, sign in, then I want to proceed the next task?
Which is not related to sign up and sign in.
But on holidays, like on Saturdays.
Yeah. You want to create new tasks not related to sign up and sign in.
Maybe more than one task, right?
Yeah.
More than one.